I got a PlayStation 5 and the customer said the disk drive not reading any games. So the main issue, the disk drive is unrecognized a disk or unreadable a disk. So something like that, the issue is on the lens. So I will try to change the lens for the disk drive. I already opened the console. I don't need to make a long video. Hopefully you enjoy. Alright guys, this is the lens, so I will try to change it. I have a brand new lens, it's available in our shop. If you like, just go to Aynax.Tech.com and you can buy a lens for PlayStation 5. I return most of the part and I will test Madden 2 2020 and hopefully it's working. Let's see. Yes, it is working.